HDFS, there are three general options. There is the child development option, there is the human services option, and then there's the general HDFS option. HDFS is a field that covers two broad areas. The first is human development, and this covers lifespan development from birth to death, and it looks at physical, cognitive, and psychosocial development. And then the second broad area is family studies, and family studies looks at individual familial relationships and then the relationship between families and the community in which they live and families in the larger social context. Students with an HDFS degree end up in a variety of careers. They can be working with children in early childhood development education. They could be working in child protective services. They could be working with adolescents in adolescent youth development or youth after school programs or summer camps. They could be working with adults with children and other specific familial needs. They could be working in gerontology, working with the elderly. It really seems like the numbers of jobs for HDFS graduates is just endless.
Upon graduation, I plan to return home to Hawaii and pursue a Master's of Arts in Teaching degree at the University of Hawaii. I'm really excited because this will enable me to become a teacher in my home state, and it has always been my dream to return home and teach our local children.
Students with an HDFS degree can also go on to graduate school, and they're very well prepared for getting a master's or a PhD in social work, in education, in psychology, and in lots of different other family level graduate degrees. Students also have the opportunity to do experiential learning, and so if they are a child development major, they'll do student teaching. And if they're a human services major, they'll do actually two internships at different internship sites. If they're a general HDFS option, they don't have to do an internship, and this option is wonderful for students who either want to go on and do something in allied health, like nursing or pre-med, or if they're going to go to grad school. The non-internship option is wonderful for them.
One thing that I love about my major is that we have an internship built into the requirements, and we also have a ton of opportunities to volunteer. A few experiences that I've had volunteering is helping out in a therapy group for children who have experienced sexual abuse, tutoring at an alternative high school, and I also got to do a really amazing experience where I taught a lesson on volcanoes to students in a fourth grade classroom.
The HDFS option has wonderful opportunities for students to get involved. There are a number of clubs and organizations that allow students to get leadership skills and networking skills and opportunities for service. HDFS has their own HDFS club, and then there's the Gerontology Student Association Club.
During my senior year at Oregon State, I served as the president of the Human Development and Family Sciences Student Organization that plans and participates in community service throughout the Corvallis area. The club works with different organizations such as the Lynn Benton Food Share, Parent Enhancement Program, Regency Park Place Senior Living, and Corvallis Stone Soup. Through volunteering, I am able to gain hands-on experience, network with different program coordinators of nonprofit organizations, and expand my interpersonal skills by working with different people. What's great about the College of Public Health and Human Sciences and HDFS is that many students are able to have the opportunity to study abroad while earning credits. I was fortunate enough to have the opportunity to spend my last 12 credits studying abroad through an internship in Cape Town, South Africa, where I will be working at the Cape Town Refugee Center. After graduation, I plan to find a job for a year while I apply for graduate school in hopes of earning my Master's of Social Work. And beyond that, my dream is to become a licensed social worker and find an entry-level job in the field of human services.
HDFS students have opportunities to participate in the research that's done on campus with faculty who are very well known nationally and internationally.
This past fall, I did an internship at the OSU Child Development Center, working in the Head Start pre-kindergarten program as a student teacher for 10 weeks. It was really amazing. I got to be with little kiddos ages 3 through 5. When I was there, I got to construct my own lesson plans, teach my own lessons, I got to engage in gross motor activity with the children outside, and I also got to observe them in natural settings while conducting my own research. It was a really good way for me to reflect critically on myself as a future teacher, and I also got to build my own teaching philosophy. I had an absolutely amazing experience there, and I got to know the kids, and they were awesome.
Faculty within the College of Public Health and Human Sciences are immensely invested in their students and are great resources for assistance pertaining to classwork, future job opportunities, and any general questions that you might have.
The HDFS degree is very exciting because I think that anything that you learn in your program and in your courses are things that you can apply to your own life personally.